Hey guys, it's Mike from Dark Knight. I want to inform everybody right now, there's a deadly virus that's broken through our line of defense, and we need to take this seriously. Even though I'm joking around and being a weirdo, it's hit the fan, and the TP's all gone even. So we're in a bad situation. Got caught with the pants down, eh? In a survival situation, what you need to do is lighten up a little bit. Be relaxed. Don't get overstressed right now, because your immune system will weaken, and the virus will get through. We got to make light of it, but everybody's kind of stressed out right now, so chillax a little bit, you know? We're projecting the same path as Italy right now, and I'm not looking down at Italy or anything like that. We are the same way, you know, but we can learn from them, right? We can do our best right now to look at Italy and say, okay, we got to change this, because at the rate we're going, we're probably going to end up worse than them, because we're a lot bigger country, eh? And I was hoping that we'd be the role models in this. We'd be the role models and battle this like we should, but I don't think we have, and this is not a conspiracy. This is not a made up thing. People are actually dying left and right, and the problem is our hospitals will be overrun, so there's not enough ventilators. There's not enough room in the hospital to handle the capacity that's gonna flood into these hospitals in the next few months. So everybody, love one another, help each other out. We gotta bind together, you know. The North Country did pretty damn good, I'd say, during the prison escape. I've seen some things that went on that I've never seen before in my life. It was pretty heroic, really, you know. And you know, you think of a hero as a guy dressed up like me, but really it's a young lady at the cash register right now, running that store so you can get gas right now, and she isn't making very much money at all. Definitely not as much as a warrior should make, eh? The food chains and everything staying open so you can get your groceries. Be kind to these people, be nice to them, tell them thank you and stuff like that at a distance. Don't shake their hands, don't touch them, don't bring your kids there if you can. I know I had kids, and I know sometimes, you know, you can't go places without your kids, but there's that whole business thing right now where, you know, you want to support your community by going to the business, but really what you're supporting is them people have to still work and be out in this and risking their lives and spread contamination and get contaminated themselves and bring it home to their families. So if you think supporting a business is by doing takeout, well, think them people still got to go to work, and they got to travel, and the restaurants got to stay open. They got to work together, and you could go 4 or 5 days without even knowing you have this, and them guys could be passing it on and coughing into your food and sending it to your house. So we really got to use our head through this. Right now is the time to bunker down. We got to stop the spread of this, and it's going to get bad. Some people are going to have to die. This is going to get bigger than you ever know and that you probably could ever think of. This is going to be something none of us have ever seen in our lives before. We're heading down a dark road right now, you guys, but we can't freak out, we can't go into a panic. All we have to do right now is stay home, eh? That's why they canceled schools. Avoid people as much as possible. Stick together, and we really got to use our heads, do the best we can, make light of the things we can, but take seriously the stuff we need to take serious and battle this damn disease, eh? This battle could go on for months, you guys. Look towards Italy. Look towards other countries that reacted a lot faster than we did. Fight this with everything we got. Don't buy up the whole store. Leave some for everybody else. Wash your hands. Defend the fort. Stay 6 feet away from people. Stop posting misinformation. It's gonna feel like we're alone, but we're not. Distance yourself from people. Don't give up. Hang in there, and we'll do our best to get through this. Everybody be safe, be smart. So stay home. Don't go anywhere. Lock down. My corona. Oh, crap. I didn't mean that.